and see if we can find anything other than more stones, gravel, and mud.
Dan Henske is convinced they are getting close to finding a mass of coconut fiber he remembers seeing at Smith's Cove 20 years ago. Finding it could be an important step in proving to Rick and Marty Lagina that at least one of the many Oak Island legends is true.
Oh, what's that?
Yeah.
Oh, whoa.
Is that the mother load right there? That looks like it.
Yeah, there it is.
No way, I think that is.
This looks like more right there.
That's what I was looking for. Looks like heavy brown hair.
We gotta go tell Uncle Rick. I mean, he won't believe this.
Yeah. He's gonna be static.
Let's go tell him. I can't believe it.
You guys actually found coconut fiber?
That's incredible.
Always keep your eyes open on Oak Island. You'll never know when the island gives you a clue. There's a story here. I believed it when I was 11 years old, and I believe it now. And for me, it's not just retrieval of whatever's been buried on Oak Island. The end game is to solve the mystery.
Yes!
I guarantee you we're not giving up. No.